it's trying to emphasize that once you move out on your own, like, all the responsibilities of being under one roof now become your own. But at the same time, like, I don't understand, because if you're a responsible person, like, you should already know how to do all these things way before you move out of your parents' house. 90% of Americans move out at least once before they're 27, so there's no way that by the time that you're 27, you're not cleaning up after yourself, cooking for yourself, doing your own laundry, and paying your own